everyone. My name is Sakura Yubi. I am Japanese and I love cooking and eating food. Today I'm going to talk about my favorite seasoning called Shio Koji. It has a salty flavor but also has umami and sweetness. You can use it in place of salt to cook pretty much any type of food. But it's more than just a seasoning. It has a magical power to bring out more flavor from the food. I'll explain what I mean in a minute. So let's dive in. Shio koji, also called salt koji or koji salt, is this creamy paste-like seasoning. Shio means salt in Japanese. Shio koji is made by fermenting a mixture of rice koji, salt, and water. Koji is made by allowing koji mold to propagate over steamed grains. So, rice koji, an ingredient for shio koji, is made by allowing koji mold to propagate over steamed rice. Koji has been used to make miso, soy sauce, mirin, sake, and other Japanese staples throughout the history of Japan. Although koji has been part of the Japanese food culture for over 2,000 years, shio koji is actually quite new. It was invented by the owner of a long-established koji shop in Japan in 2007. The media ran with the story in 2011, and then shio koji's popularity boomed. Now we see it in every supermarket across Japan. Shio koji is salty, but also has umami and sweetness. So if you use it in place of salt, you will add so much more flavor than just saltiness. But it's more than just a seasoning that adds flavor to the food. It contains tons of enzymes. If you add it to food, its enzymes will break down the food to create more flavor from the food. For example, if you add it to meats and seafood, enzymes called proteases in shio koji will break down proteins into amino acids, and amino acids create umami. This reaction will also soften the meats and seafood. Or, if you add it to vegetables, enzymes called amylases in shio koji will break down starches into sugars. This will give sweetness. So you see, if you add shio koji to food, you will get not only the wonderful flavor that shio koji has, but also the flavor that is created by the reaction between shio koji and the food. Shio koji does not have a strong distinctive flavor and smell. So it works to enhance the flavor rather than change the flavor of the food. So you can use it for cooking not only Japanese food, but pretty much any type of food that uses salt. Because shio koji works to enhance the flavor, you don't need to follow complicated recipes or be a professional chef to cook amazing food. You can use it in simple ways and it will take your dish to the next level. It's so versatile and easy to use. I absolutely love this seasoning and I use it almost every time I cook. And that is it for today. Check out sakurayubi.com for more detail about shio koji. In my future videos, I will show you how to cook delicious food using shio koji, so stay tuned. See you soon, and have a nice day!